No medal yet for these two in the World Championships. Fourth last year, but suddenly shot up to the silver medal in the European Championships in Turin. Music from Cabaret, Charleston, Slow Fox, Quickstep from Elena Grushina and Rusyan Goncharov. Shout at a medal. Fantastic performance from Elena Grushina and Ruslan Goncharov. For me, the most enjoyable routine I've seen so far.
Yeah, Simon, for me, the attention to detail there and the accuracy, for that alone, I think that's the best we've had so far this afternoon.
That step sequence at the beginning was fantastic, wasn't it?
Incredible. It was as if they were doing it in a mirror. Just identical reflection, brilliant. And technically it was all good, it was all there, there was loads of speed across the ice. Fantastic edge work, good knee bend, timing. The precision was there, the synchronization throughout the program. Couldn't see any mistakes at all.
Absolutely thrilled. Nikolai Morozov. He's the man in charge of these two, choreographed the routine, trains them in Newington in Connecticut, and it really was super. Never been on the podium before. Could this be their year?
Could well be. I think they're going to get level 3 for the lifts.
Before we get the marks, let's go ringside where Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali are waiting for us.
A little bit disappointed. What about today? No, we were very happy also for the composer, because for us the really important thing is to skate good and to live the emotion that we have inside, and we did. So we were very happy. And today we are happy too, because we did a good performance. We really enjoy ourselves when we were on the ice. So, I mean, we are very happy. We are a little bit sad because this is the last program that we do this season. We are very close with this program, this year especially. So we are a little bit sad because it was the last one. But it was a good end for the end of the season for the original dance.
Meanwhile, really good marks for Gushina and Goncharov. They've been duly rewarded for...